The remains of former Batangas Representative Edgar Mendoza have been brought to his home in Batangas City. Authorities discovered the charred remains of Mendoza, his driver and bodyguard, inside a burning vehicle in the town of Chaong. Mendoza's family was able to identify him because of the ring he was wearing. They are still at a loss of the possible motive for the brutal murders.
Alam ko wala naman siyang kalitan kasi nga napakabait ng father ko.
The National Bureau of Investigation in Calabarzon is already conducting a probe. The Quezon Provincial Police has also formed Special Investigation Task Group Mendoza that will focus on the case. CCTV footage obtained by investigators show Mendoza's car along Chaong San Juan Road before midnight on Wednesday in Barangay Cabay, Chaong. A motorcycle is seen following the vehicle. The car was next seen in Barangay San Juan, then turning left in the direction of Barangay San Francisco, still being tailed by the motorcycle. After 10 minutes, the motorcycle is seen leaving Barangay San Francisco with a passenger. It was last seen in Barangay Cabay, rushing in the direction of Batangas. The two persons on the motorcycle are now considered suspects in the brutal crime. Based on CCTV footage, a different person was driving Mendoza's vehicle going to the secluded part of Barangay San Francisco where it was set on fire. Authorities believe the suspects are familiar with the area. The NBI is looking at several possible motives, including whether the killing is linked to the cases being handled by Mendoza.
He is handling several cases and we are not discounting the possibility of other motives.
Investigators are puzzled as to why some documents and a bag found near the vehicle were left unscathed.
Those are evidence na ano, it may lead or it may mislead the investigators.
Malacañang has condemned the brutal killings and vows justice for the victims. Local officials in Batangas also condemn Mendoza's death.
Hanggang kagabi, nasa denial pa rin ako na hindi siya. Dahil I know him so well, napakabait ng taong yan.
Kami ay nananawagan sa otoridad, lalo higit sa ating Philippine National Police at investigating body na mabigyan justisya at linaw ang pagkamatay ni Congressman Ed Mendoza.
Authorities are still tracing the route used by Mendoza to see if they can obtain more CCTV footage that may help in the investigation.